Alicia?
Oh, yeah. Are we starting this thing? Oh, okay. Hello there. Sorry about that. You may be wondering what I was doing before that had me so distracted. No, you're just wondering why we didn't cut this part out of the video. It was for comedy, okay guys? Just play along. Like I was saying, I was checking Instagram. You see, I love the gram. I low-key strive to be an Insta-influencer by posting thoughtfully curated photos and stories. See, it's going well, isn't it? But I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. This isn't my reality. Shocker, I know. But not only am I not in a different country every other day, I don't even look exactly like this. Most of these stories have been enhanced with augmented reality, or more commonly known as AR.
AR? Don't you mean VR?
No, Megan. Ugh, I knew this was gonna happen. People always mix up augmented and virtual reality. Okay, cue the new title card. Augmented reality, virtual reality. Sounds like a science fiction movie. But the two technologies have been getting a lot of hype. They allow us to travel to unknown destinations and become Pokemasters right from the comfort of our living rooms. But how do these two technologies differ? Let's break it down. Augmented reality, or AR, allows people to add digital elements into their actual environment. You've probably interacted with this technology already. Pokemon Go, social apps, and even the NFL all use AR. My Instagram stories? Yeah, those were taken with the help of Instagram's life-changing AR technology, the Pretty Filter. Virtual reality, or VR, is a wholly immersive experience that allows the user to interact with new virtual worlds. Instead of placing a palm tree in your kitchen, it makes you feel like you're drinking rosé on the south of France.
Ooh, I could get used to this.
Okay. So AR adds things to your existing world, and VR changes your world, but which play is better to incorporate into your work world? If you're looking to completely escape your office and avoid being interrupted by your annoying coworkers, we recommend VR, and possibly finding a new job. But if you're looking to upscale your content and interact with your audience in a smart, thoughtful way, we recommend AR. Augmented reality presents real opportunities for SMBs now. Why? Well, for starters, billions of consumers already own an AR device. Their smartphone. Apple and Android are encouraging developers to build AR applications to better connect with their customers. Retailers like Wayfair are already taking advantage of the technology by letting shoppers see how their home would look with a piece of furniture before they buy it. In Bud Light, they partnered with the NFL to sponsor an AR face painting feature on the Denver Broncos, Houston Texans, and Philadelphia Eagles apps. Imagine the impact AR could have on one-to-one customer service interactions. Businesses could leverage AR in video calling technology to walk customers through repairs more efficiently. For example, a contractor could draw a live image of a prospect's kitchen to show them how they would tackle a remodel. If businesses have the technical talent or an engaging idea on how to leverage existing AR applications, AR could be worth exploring. On the flip side, VR requires specific hardware, like an Oculus Rift headset, which only a small percentage of the population owns, making widespread adoption slow. The opportunity for AR is now, and with no clear brands leading the pack, businesses that invest early on could see a huge payoff.